Our team is constantly working to improve the functionality and features of your bottle. If you have notifications for the LifeFuels app turned on, you will receive a notification when your bottle needs a firmware update. You can go into your app, select Settings and Pair Bottle to check that your bottle is up to date. If it is not, an alert will show under the image of the bottle saying, "Your firmware is out of date." Select the Update button and then tap Update Now. While your firmware is being updated, a progress bar will appear in your app. Please keep your app open for the duration of the firmware update. Your bottle will reset and you will be able to reconnect your bottle by selecting Connect. Your bottle will now show that it is up to date. In the event that your app or bottle crashed during a firmware update, you may need to recover your bottle. This can easily be achieved by going into your app, tapping Settings, and selecting Pair Bottle. You will see a warning in the list to recover your bottle. Select Recover and then tap Recover Bottle. Please leave your app open as your bottle is recovered. When finished, reconnect to your bottle by selecting Connect.